Hello everyone, it's Kirti of class 11 from Kendriya Vidyalaya Khanna. Today I am going to tell you about a device which is very helpful for blind people. Visually impaired people find difficulties detecting obstacles in front of them while walking in the streets, which is very dangerous for them. So this device is very helpful for them. Now first of all, let me show its working, and after that I'll explain the basic principle behind it. So as I told you that whenever a person is going and suddenly an obstacle comes in front of it, the sound gets produced. Here this wall is acting as an obstacle, and when I place this stick near to it, the sound gets produced. Another use of this stick is whenever the stick come in contact with an conductor such as a water or a metal, the stick alerts the man and the sound gets produced. The stick the materials which are used in this device are ultrasonic sensor, Arduino UNO, the speaker, the DC buzzer, some nails and some basic devices. The stick contains ultrasonic sensor which senses the obstacles at different places, the LDR to sense lightning conditions, and the two nails present at the bottom of the stick helps the complete the circuit and produces sound. All these devices give feedback to the blind person through a buzzer. Hope you like it. Thank you.
Good morning, my name is Prabhat Sharawat. I am a student of class 10th at Kendriya Vidyalaya Karnal. Today I am going to tell you about my science project named The Messenger. So let's see first how it works. So as you can see, whenever I go in front of it, it produces sounds such as Kripya uchit duri banakar rakhiye, please maintain social distancing 2 times. So let me tell you about how this project is made, or what are the basic things that are used to make this project. So the material required are infrared transmitter, infrared motion sensor, the voice chip, the speaker, and some other basic devices. So let me tell you about its principle or how it works. The infrared transmitter produces infrared rays, then the infrared motion sensor detects this infrared rays, which humans and animals also produce as heat energy. If the motion sensor detects any increase in infrared energy, it means someone has approached to the motion sensor or walk within the area or range of the motion sensor. So it notifies the voice chip, then the voice chip sends this electrical message to the speaker, and the speaker converts this sound to Kripya uchit duri banakar rakhiye, please maintain social distancing 2 to 3 times. So let me tell you about its basic uses. So this is very helpful in this COVID-19 period. As you can all see that there is COVID-19 spreading day by day. So we can use it in public places like schools, colleges, malls, etc. In the main entrance or the main door of the public place. So whenever a person go in front of it, it produces sound. Kripya uchit duri banakar rakhiye, please maintain social distancing. And people can be aware by using it in the public places, at the main doors of the of that building. Thank you.
Hello everyone, I am Kartik Chauhan, student of class 8. I am here to present my model on under the toy as a learning tool. I have made a dancing cockroach. Here you can see that the cockroach is dancing. The materials I have used to make this model is a transparent plastic sheet, several magnets, a paper and a scale. The main principle of this project is the like poles of magnet repel each other and the unlike attract each other. So when I bring it near to the first magnet, it attracts due to the opposite poles. But when I bring it near to the other magnet, it repels due to the same poles. So the magnets are used in several things like the door of fridge, the geometry box, in toys and in the doors. Thank you.
My name is Sejal. I'm studying in 11th B. Today I'll discuss about Newton's cradle.
Mass of this ball be m. It is raised to height h, and now it has potential energy mgh. As it fall down, its potential energy get converted into kinetic energy due to the law of conservation of energy. Now this velocity is transferred to all balls through the transfer of momentum due to the law of conservation of momentum during elastic collision. Now if I fall it, so this ball have the kinetic energy. It is the kinetic energy of this ball transferred to potential energy, and it reaches to the same height h because of the law of conservation of energy. And this is how Newton's cradle works.
Good morning friends, my name is Salman and I am student of class 8B, Kendriya Vidyalaya Karnal. So today I create a mini dryer. It will work on 9 volt battery and I use some material to make this project. I used a cardboard piece, a DC motor and a switch and a 9 volt battery with connector. So it will work on 9 volt battery and you can dry your small clothes like handkerchief and socks.
So guys, here is the mini dryer and I put a small cloth in this mini dryer and I will start this. So guys, you can see it will easily dry the small cloth. So guys, hope you like it. Thank you.
नमस्कार, मैंने एक प्रोजेक्ट तैयार किया है जिसका नाम है फ्लोर क्लीनिंग मशीन. इसको बनाने के लिए मैंने ज्यादातर वेस्ट आर्टिकल्स का यूज किया है, जैसे कि डीवीडी, प्लाई और एक बोतल. इसमें मैंने 12 वोल्ट की मोटर को 12 वोल्ट की बैटरी के साथ कनेक्ट किया है और यहाँ पे एक स्विच लगाया है जो इस पूरे प्रोजेक्ट को ऑपरेट करेगा. यह कुछ इस तरह से काम करेगा.
Good morning, my dear friends. My name is Kunal Singh Chauhan and I am a student of class 9th. Today I will present you with my toy. It is based on a centrifugal force. First of all, I will tell you about the centrifugal force. Centrifugal is a force arising from the body inertia which appears in a circular path and directed away from the center of the moving body. It means when... So, I will tell you what ingredients we need to make this toy. First of all, we need two paper, straw and copper rod and iron rod. So I will tell you how it works. So it is moving. So I will tell you with the help of a glass water. So it separates all around water and
Good morning to all of you. I am Prabhya Agarwal of class 8. Today I want to share some mathematical facts with the help of chess. under the topic of science exhibition, that is technology of toys. First, name all the four sides of this chess: side AB, side BC, side CD, side DA. Now measure all the four sides. Measurement of side AB 28 cm. Measurement of side BC 28 cm. Measurement of side CD 28 cm. Measurement of side DA is also 28 cm. As we all know that all four sides of a square are equal and all the four sides of this chest are also equal. So that means this is also a square. Now we will calculate the perimeter of chest. To find the perimeter of chest, we have two methods. That is, method first. Formula of perimeter of square is equals to 4 into side, and measurement of a side is 28 cm. So 4 into 28 cm is equals to 112 cm. Now method second, perimeter of square is equals to sum of all sides, means side AB plus side BC plus side CD and plus side DA. So 28 cm plus 28 cm plus 28 cm and plus 28 cm is equals to 112 cm. We see that from both the methods we get same perimeter. So the perimeter of this chest is equals to the perimeter of square of side 28 cm. Now we will calculate the area of this chest. To find area also, we have two methods. Method first, area of square is equals to side into side, and measurement of side is equals to 28 cm. So 28 cm multiplied 28 cm is equals to 784 cm square. Now method second, for this we have to find the area of one small square of this chest. As we all know that the number of box in this chest are 64. So as I earlier told you, all the four sides of a square are equal. So measure one side. Measurement of side is 3.5 cm. So area of one small square is equals to side multiplied side is equals to measurement of side is equals to 3.5 cm multiplied 3.5 cm is equals to 12.25 cm square. Now area of square means area of whole chest is equals to area of one small square multiply number of total squares in this chest. So 12.25 cm square multiply 64, because there are 64 squares in this chest. So 784.00 cm square, and 0 have no value after decimal point. So cut these and we get 784 cm square. We see that from both these methods we get same area. So the area of this chest is equals to 784 cm square. We learn from this that how can we calculate the perimeter and area of a chest. We can learn many various things from this chest, like how to find area of path, area of park, area of boundary, etc. That's all my project. Thank you and have a bright day.
Good morning everyone. I am Yashi of class 8th B, is going to present you my game on the science exhibition. Let us know about my game. The name of my game is Knowing the Human System. In this game, we will learn about the important parts of human system. So here we go. As you can see, there is a sketch of a human body. It is a healthy and simple body. In this, you can see that there is a throat, diaphragm, trachea. They help us to inhale and exhale oxygen. Then we can see our small intestine, large intestine, anus, and liver, esophagus. They help us to digestion. In the last sketch, we can see that the skeleton of a human body, it forms when a human died, and then the only bones remain. Thank you.
I am Nishant. I am a student of class 8. The name of my project is sanitizing fan. In a tank, we put sanitizer, and with the pipe and pump, it circulates sanitizer to the fan, which sprays the sanitizer over a person in front of it. This is very useful project in this COVID-19 case. At the door, this can be used to sanitize persons coming in class, school, or any other place. Thank you.
Good morning to all. My name is Muskant. I am from class 8. I am a student of Kendriya Vidyalaya Karnal. Today I am presenting a project which is based on science technology, which is a vacuum cleaner. I have a vacuum cleaner which cleans up carpet by sucking up dirt. I have some pieces of paper which I have pour on the floor. After that, it cleans up that. As you see, all pieces of paper.
Hello friends, myself Gurcharan Singh, studying in 8th A at Kendriya Vidyalaya Karnal. Today I am presenting a model of how to glow lamp without electricity. In this project, I have used a magnet on ruler, coil, LED and some wires. Now look out the layout of project. Now I am showing how to glow lamp without electricity. When I gently hit the coil wrapped on the iron core with the ruler on which a magnet is attached, and when I am bringing near to the coil, number of magnetic lines of force increases, and when I am taking it away, the lines of force decreases. It means that magnetic field is changing, which produces electric current through the coil and LED glows. This is made for the principle of electromagnetic induction.
Good morning everyone, I am Nandini of class 8B, KV Karnal. I prepared a project on human body system in which we will learn about human body and human body system and their parts. So here we go. As you can see, there are some structure of human body system and some flash card. Now we start our game. So flip first card. First is diaphragm. Diaphragm is part of this. Means this is respiratory system. This is digestive system. This is a skeleton. Now we divide the flesh cards. This is lungs. Lungs is part of respiratory system. Now this is oxygen. Oxygen is part of respiratory system. Anus is part of digestive system. Bronchi. Bronchi is part of respiratory system. Skull. Skull is part of skeleton. Liver. Liver is part of digestive system. Pelvic bone. Pelvic bone is part of skeleton. Large intestine. Large intestine is part of digestive system. Trachea. Trachea is part of respiratory system. Stomach. Stomach is part of this digestive system. Small intestine is also part of digestive system. Throat. Throat is part of respiratory system. Carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide is this respiratory system. Ribs. Ribs is part of skeleton. esophagus. Esophagus is part of this. I made these from waste paper and plastic glasses. As you can see, I play this game in particularly as well as you play this game in class groups or like that. I give this system to a children and he has to explain this. There are so many methods. I hope you like my game. Thank you.
Good morning. My name is Garvit Nand, the student of Kendra Vidyalaya Karnal. I made this project to inspire different institutions to handle the situation of COVID-19. It will work at the main gate of any institution for sanitizing visitors' hands. I use things to make this model are ice cream stick, rubber band, thread, transparent pipe, foil paper, some wires, mini battery, mini submersible pump, bottle, hand sanitizer, and injection from which we put sanitizer inside the bottle. The force of rubber band keep positive and negative wires separately, but when we press the surface with the backside of our hand, the negative wire and positive wire meet together and submersible pump start working and we get sanitizer on our hand. And when we take our hand outside, it automatically off. Go Corona, go! Thank you and have a nice day.
Good morning to my worthy principal and my respected teachers. I am Neha of class 9B from Kendra Vidyalaya Karnal. Hi friends, I am excited to show you my physics toy, Newton's cradle. So let's try it. Now, what will happen if I pull this ball and I release it? Let's find out. This toy is based on principle of conservation of momentum, and that's got to be topic of this video. So look at the principle. I am sure you law of conservation of energy. Energy is neither be created or nor be destroyed. Energy changes one form to another form. Similarly, we have the principle of conservation of momentum, which states that total momentum before the collision is equal to total momentum after the collision. In fact, this toy demonstrates the principle of conservation of momentum. Let me show you how. So, to simplify things, instead using four balls, we use two balls. If I pull this ball and release it, what will happen? A collision between in two balls happen. That ball goes up and try it and down back and collide again, so and on. That's it. According to the law of conservation of momentum, the total momentum in a collision is conserved. The momentum is conserved for an isolated system and no external force. Here, the isolate system in two balls, and you can see no external force, so the two balls will collide, the momentum will be conserved in the collision. Now let me ask you, what is momentum? That's right, momentum is defined as the product of mass and velocity. Its symbol is P.
Morning, my name is Farid and I am a student of class 6. Today I am going to show you a project that is about blind man's stick. This works on the principle of reflection of light. There is a proximity module and sensor over here. At the top there is a sensor. If an obstacle comes, the buzzer gives sounds and the blind man stops. There is two nails connecting to the circuit. If the stick comes in contact with wet surface, the buzzer gives sounds and a blind man stops. Thank you. This project is all about helping blind persons. With the help of this stick, the blind man can walk comfortably without any other person's help.
Hello friends, I am Pradhan from class 8K. Today I am going to show you Jaltarang, which is based on sound effects. So let's start. So friends, you have seen that how much interesting this voice was. It is because in the first class, the water is high and the air is low. So the sound effect does not come properly. In second class, the water and air are equal, so the sound effect do not come. Sound effect come properly, but not in condition. And in last class, the water quantity is low and the air is in high. Air is high pressure. So when we beat this class, so you can see that how much breeze the voice is. Thank you and have a nice day.